He's an inventor, he's an engineer, he's a biologist, he's a chemist, and he has a really amazing ability to distill ideas down to sort of their most essential parts.
The best part about him is his endless ambition, his endless sense of exploration, and his incredible personality that's infectious in its energy.
Ashutosh Tosh Chilkoti is a globally recognized biomolecular engineering researcher working to develop the next generation of targeted drug delivery systems.
Tosh has encompassed an amazing breadth of research in his career. He started, of course, with surface analytical chemistry and developed some very seminal methods at the time. Well, I think Tosh has been able to pinpoint unmet needs in the medical industry and propose new, creative, innovative solutions for those needs.
He came up with a whole new field of different materials that can be made.
The really interesting thing about Tosh is that he always saw the application space. It drove the science in many ways.
At Duke University, Tosh chairs one of the nation's top biomedical departments. His research program has received more than $18 million in NIH funding.
So Tosh has really been very prolific. He's generated over 200 peer-reviewed publications. He's very successful at getting different types of proposals funded.
He has graduated close to 50 doctoral students who have carried his legacy into their own careers.
They get to see a multidimensional faculty member, somebody who, whether their aspirations to work in the corporate sector or to start their own company or potentially to work in academics, they get to see the bridge of all of those things in Tosh.
I can say without a doubt I wouldn't be sitting here without his assistance. Tosh has an outstanding academic reputation. You know, being a postdoc in his group was one of the most exciting times in my life.
He has founded three companies, Centellus Incorporated, BioStealth Incorporated, and Phase Biopharmaceuticals Incorporated, which focus on developing improved treatments for a range of diseases.
He has taken brand new materials and found ways to advance them towards use in the clinic.
Innovation is really the product of an idea and a market opportunity. And I think he paid attention to both of those.
I think his personal passion is seeing his technology actually get to market.
I think he represents all the domains of excellence that you would look for in a modern academic or otherwise. He is revered as a scientist and engineer. He's translated his work too for the benefit of society also. So another great domain. So all of those areas, you really couldn't ask for more in an academic.
In my opinion, Tosh has already accomplished more than many investigators do in their entire career.
Tosh Chilkoti, the 2017 Diamond Awards recipient for Distinguished Achievement in Academia.